Ankylostoma duodenale. It is a tissue, it is a nematode. It is also known as hookworm. Infective form of Ankylostoma duodenale is filariform larva. It penetrates through skin. The definitive host is man. It penetrates through skin and then enters the circulation. In adults, the blood loss due to Ankylostoma duodenale is 0.2 ml of blood per day, and that leads to anemia. And this larva can also cause Loeffler syndrome. Other Ankylostoma are Ankylostoma brasiliensis, which causes cutaneous larva migrans or creeping eruptions. Now, diagnosis of Ankylostoma duodenale, stool examination. Eggs are 50 to 60 micrometer non-bile stain eggs with 4 blastomeres. So non-bile stain with 4 blastomeres. The parasites which enter through skin are nematodes such as Ankylostoma, Strongyloides and Nicatator americanus.